Guys, this is happening. Hello, my fellow gamers. UltraGamer64 here. And today, we are back with another episode of Sonic Sundays. And look what we have got in store for us today. I literally went out specifically to buy this game for this episode. This is Sonic 06. We're playing it right now, and Sonic is glitched into a table. Yes. I just took the time to play through one of the basic tutorials / challenges or whatever it is, and now I'm just at this light speed section, trying to get across. What? Square button? It didn't work, Tails! Okay, it did work. Oh my god, Sonic! Hold on. Tails is dead! Guys, I honestly can't believe I'm playing this right now. This game, well, we have a load time, so I can talk all I want at this part. I don't hate this game, honestly. Like, I really don't. I find this game more funny and comedic and all that. Like, I've never been a super hardcore Sonic fan. Like, I love Sonic the Hedgehog, but I've never been a super hardcore fan. So this game doesn't piss me off. It doesn't make me upset that it's so bad. Like, I just laugh at it. It's funny. literally, this game, in a way, is a legend for how bad it is. And, I'm just kind of happy and lucky to be playing it right now. Sonic just fell over like an idiot. Anyways, wow, this is kind of cool, actually. Sonic controls fairly well. I like the way that Sonic controls. Anyways, like I said, I went out specifically to buy this game for this episode. I paid $15 for this game at GameStop. I wanted it on the Xbox 360, but I'm kind of unfortunate like that, and I got stuck. Guys, oh my god, I love it. This is awesome. That was the worst laugh I've ever done. I'm so sorry. But holy crap, this is awesome. I'm so happy right now. I'm not even mad at this game. This game is hilarious. But, like I said, I ended up paying 15 bucks for this game. And, I guess that's worth it? Maybe? Probably not. Like, even though... okay. Even though this game does suck a lot, it's not, like... It should be cheaper than $15, right? Like, that would make sense. I don't know why it's $15. Like, that doesn't make sense to me. GameStop has this game a little overpriced, in my opinion. But, who cares? I ended up buying it, and now we are playing it. And hopefully I'm not gonna die. Oh, God! No, Sonic! There was literally a one-up right there. Well, I can get that life back. And by the way, in the recording, those little tiny black bars on the side of the video, I apologize for that. That's an OBS kind of thing going on there. I tried to fix that. I really did. I tried to center the screen. I tried to, like, extend the picture and everything, and I couldn't get those black bars to go away. So, I tried, but I apologize. They won't go away, the little black bars. So, I really hope that you guys don't mind, but if you do, I really apologize for that, because I literally can't make them go away. Really, Sonic? Come on! Really? Oh, I could have lightspeed dashed there or something. Ooh, I kind of like the feeling when I hit those robots with the lightspeed dash. I kind of like it. It feels cool. It feels cool. It makes me feel good about controlling Sonic. Oh, he does not, like, he doesn't chain lightspeed dashes very well. Alright, there we go, there's some spike. Oh, I thought I was dead. I was so sad, I thought I died. Whee! But, if you guys didn't know, Sonic 06 is an extremely bad game. Like, really, really, really bad. Like, one of the worst games in history bad. But like I said, I'm enjoying it. I actually did know to jump from those, planks there. Oh no! We gotta play as Tails! Ew! I don't wanna play as Tails! He throws dummy rings and he sucks! I don't wanna play as Tails. Oh god! Oh god, this is weird. Oh my god! Tails! Your flying is really weird, buddy. Why can't you collect your own rings? Like, they're still rings, even if they're, like, fake bomb rings. Oh, god, what the heck was that? What happened? Why did I go in, like, first person? The camera, like... That whale almost killed us. That whale was almost successful in its mission. Ah! There you go, now you're dead. These robots stand no chance. This is awesome. I'm so happy to be playing this game. Like, I'm legitimately happy. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Live. Live! No! Tails! 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 Why Tails? Anyways, like... I don't know why. Just to own a piece of gaming history and, like... a sucky part of gaming history. Like, I already own... E.T. the Extraterrestrial, and like, I was super excited to play that game because I've always heard that it's bad, and I've always wanted to experience it for myself, and I've never owned Sonic 06 before, so I'm having a lot of fun, honestly, even though the game's horrible and I've died way too many times from what I should've. Like, I'm having fun. This is a fun game, I can solidly say. Well, probably not later. But, oh no, there's a mock speed section after this, I know that much. If you guys want a really good and, like, detailed, review to this game, go check out Clement. Clement, I think I don't know his channel name, like, exactly, but just type in Clement Sonic 06 and it'll come up automatically. Oh, this is weird. Okay, so Tails can go in a first-person thing for the dummy rings, apparently. But, yeah, Clement did a very detailed and, like, lengthy review on this game to kind of sum up what's wrong with it and, like, everything that sucks about this game. And it is very detailed. Let's just say it's 7 parts and it lasts over 3 hours. Yes, I've watched it more than once. I've watched that review many times. It's very entertaining, to be completely honest, because he kind of goes insane by the end of the review. But, still a really good review. He's a great YouTuber. You guys should definitely check him out. Just, Google Clement Sonic 06 and his channel will come up. So, yeah, check him out. Where am I supposed to go? What am I supposed to do? I don't know. I have no idea what I'm supposed to do at this moment. Supposed to bomb? Can I bomb these rocks? I can. They look breakable, so I just figured, why not? I just bombed the crap out of them. Oh my gosh, I owned them. All right, there we go. Let's push that switch. That'll close the gate so the killer whale can't get out. But couldn't he get out below there? Like, I feel like he can. What just happened? What did we just witness? What happened? Oh, we gotta pursue the egg carrier. We gotta go through a mock speed section. Oh, this should be fun. This is gonna be fun, guys. Oh, Clement described these in the review. Alright, let's roll. Oh god, this is weird. This is weird. I don't like this. I'm not okay with this! Holy crap! That was awesome! I feel like I'm Sonic the Hedgehog. Ah, no! Crap, keep running, keep running. Don't mess up. So you can't turn around either. I think I'm stuck. Yep, there we go. Game over. Dang, that sucks. This is bad. Wow, okay. Fine. Kill me then. Alright, let's try and take this ramp if I can. Let's try and not crash like an idiot. Go, Sonic! Run fast! Woo! He didn't even land on that. Like, seriously, he didn't even land on that lighthouse. He just kind of hovered above it. What? Alright, robots. There's robots everywhere. How long does this last? I'm scared. I don't want to fail again. How long does this last, guys? Like, seriously. Woo! The music is really good in this game, though. Like, seriously, the music is really good. Like, listen to the soundtrack of this game. It's great. That's one, like, positive thing that even Clement said about this game, is that the soundtrack is, like, amazing. Especially, his world. Sonic's theme in this game, it's really, really good. Silver's theme is really good. Oh, there we go. There's the end of the Mach Speed section. That wasn't as bad as I've been told. That was pretty decent, actually. Let's see, what's the score that I got? I died so many times, probably didn't get a good score. Just made it. You know, I'll take a B. I will take that. I don't even care. Let's see, I think it... Yeah, you need 45,000 points for an A, then 50,000 for an S. We were close. We were close to the S rank. Alright, whatever. What is this? Got one Soliana gold medal, cleared act mission. Alright, cool. Do you want to overwrite save data? Yeah, why not? There we go. Alright, we're going to do a few more levels, because I want this Sonic Sundays episode to kind of be special, since I am playing Sonic 06. There will definitely be more Sonic Sundays episodes focused on Sonic 06, don't worry. Because I'm having a blast playing this game, to be completely honest with you. Alright, there goes the egg carrier. Apparently we missed it. We didn't get to it in time, I guess. Let's see, I gotta check something real quick.
Was moved to another location. Let's head back to the city.
Yeah, this is currently the 12th episode of Sonic Sundays, so... Oh, I didn't even realize we had 10 episodes of Sonic Sundays. I need to pay attention to my series. Like, more often. Anyways, let's sit through this loading screen. And we will get back to Soliana, I believe. I think that's where we're going back to. Right, Soliana? Maybe? Maybe? Getting there? Yep, there we go. Okay, so I'm going to try... Notice how I said try to find that shopkeeper. I'm not going to do any of the town missions because I don't care. But I'm going to try and find that shopkeeper. I don't know where he is, though. I have no idea. Sonic runs decently fast, though. Like, he doesn't go slow at all. I like his speed when he's running around Soliana. Apparently, Tails can just teleport wherever he wants to go. Wow, I actually found the shop. I'm surprised. Welcome. Anti-gravity allows you to use sliding. By sliding, you can attack enemies while moving. I don't know. I guess I'll buy it. Why not? And I probably need it later. So, anyways, let's go. When you're in the town of Soliana, I actually do like, Sonic's running speed. It's really, really nice. Like, it's not super fast to where you can't tell, like, where you're going. But it's not, like, slow either. It's not sluggish. It's a very nice pace. Alright, looks like we have to do a town mission, I guess. Sonic, can you help us? Yeah, why not? And another loading screen. I apologize for the loading screen, guys. The loading screens, with a plural. Yeah. These take a little bit. I can't help it, obviously. I mean, it's the game's fault. It's not my fault. But, when we're sitting through them, I guess we can talk and everything. Mr. Sonic, Dr. Eggman's mech suddenly appeared. We are no match to them, Mr. Sonic. Please help us. Literally, it needed a loading screen to load that. So, yeah, this game is very, very unpolished, if you guys couldn't tell. Like, seriously, this game is pretty darn bad. But it's hilarious, and I'm having fun with it. So, destroy all of Dr. Eggman's mechs. I don't know where his mech... Oh, there's some of his mechs. Oh my god, I couldn't talk English for a second. I do English all the time. I can totally speak English. Goodness. Oh, goodness. Don't die. Alright, cool. We're alive. Where's the other robots? There they are. Whoa. Dr. Eggman's robots are kind of cool in this game. Oh, god, the lag. Oh, that gorgeous lag, though. That lag. Quality, quality lag. Oh, my PS3 can't handle a game of this quality. Look at this. Oh, I was gonna say, did that shopkeeper even evacuate his store? Like, or is he just gonna chill there? Did you just block my attack? Heck with you. Get out of here. Oh, there we go. I guess we completed the mission. Just suddenly cuts us off and just takes us to a result screen. Did I get an S rank? If I did, I'll be extremely happy. But if I didn't, I will be a little sad. Can you say Princess Elise, please? This is a sign of our appreciation. Yeah. Alright, there we go. Time bonus, ring bonus. Total score is 29,510. An A rank, I'll take it. What the heck is an S rank? 30,000? I was 500 points off. How the heck am I supposed to get 5,000 or 500 points? What the heck? Heck with you, game. I wanted that S rank. You suck. I wanted it. The S rank was stolen from me by the A rank. Nah, the A rank's a good guy. I'll stick with him. Now loading. Always loading something, aren't you, Sonic 06, you sneaky duck? I don't know why I said that. That was a little weird. No idea why I just said sneaky duck, but okay. Let's see. I don't know what to do after this point. I'm not even gonna lie. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. I think I'm supposed to be doing the Trials of Soliana, but I don't know. Yeah, I really don't know what I'm actually supposed to be doing. I'm trying to just pay attention to the minimap and look for, like, the purple or the blue little blips, because the blue blips are a signal that there's a town mission and you need to do something. I'm not going to talk to any of the town members. Oh, yeah, look at this. I can glitch through a bench. Like, you guys saw that, right? I glitched through the bench. Yeah, see that? Glitching through the bench. Anyways, I'm not gonna talk to any of the town members because I don't care what they have to say at all. But, it's not required, like, literally at all that you talk to these people. See, I can glitch through chairs, benches, a person that I just glitched through. You can glitch through a lot of stuff. What do these red people have to say? Like, do you further the story? Climb all the way up there. What's she doing? I don't freaking know. What is she doing? Sonic just run into the wall. Nice, Tails. Yeah. Kick his ball. The way to the desert is usually left open, but now there's soldiers blocking it. I wonder what happens. Can we get there? This is the way to the desert area. Dr. Eggman has been seen in the desert, so we're limiting access. If you need to get through, you'll need permission from Lord Regis. Or Regis, or whatever. Lag is real. How am I supposed to get permission? Though, I don't know how to do that. Are you him? Oh, you are! Holy crap, I guessed right. Can't someone do something? I only looked away for just a second. How did this happen? What happened? What's going on? I don't even know what's going on. Did I just kick him? I did. Oh my gosh. Hit the square button and release after a while to perform a sliding attack. Oh, I performed a sliding attack, alright. How did you get up here? What the heck? I'm sorry to make you worry, Sniff. I heard Eggman was going to the desert and I just wanted to keep watch from a high place. How did you get up there? What did she do? Use the bounce pad? Like, can humans even use bounce pads in the Sonic universe? Like, can Eggman use a bounce pad? Or a spring pad or whatever they're called? I don't think humans can even use... How did she get up there? I don't know. I'm confused now. That doesn't make any sense. Alright, where's Lord What's-His-Face? Wow, that was awesome. You were great. Okay, apparently I got her down, but I don't know how. There's too many people on screen. It's lagging. Can't handle it. You've saved us. On behalf of the townsfolk, let me give you our thanks. You want to go to the desert? The heck is wrong with you? Anyways, just let the soldiers know that you're heading out. They saw Eggman headed out that way, so please be careful. Alright, will do. I just kicked his soccer ball again. Woo! Go through the portal, Sonic. There you go. Another loading time. This whole game is loading times, apparently. Oh, sup, Elise? This is Princess Elise, everybody. You guys haven't actually seen her yet.
Be brave. Don't cry, no matter what happens.
Yeah, she's not allowed to cry for a certain reason. I think it's because she'll release Iblis, but I can't exactly remember. Yeah, by the way, they're in a relationship. Okay? They like each other. This is a thing on the internet, and it's horrible.
I always keep my word.
Sonic!
Yeah, this game has a total, like, furry fetish thing going on. Whoa.
It looks like a
what the heck are you?
Stuck its nose where it doesn't belong. Well, a hedgehog to be more precise. The princess is mine.
Is that the Egg Cerberus?
Until I unlock the secret of the
Flames of Disaster.
Tails!
Got it!
What's Tails gonna do? Sonic, Tails isn't gonna do anything. He's useless. Tails kinda sucks. Another loading time, by the way.
I'll take care of
what?
Now. An early breakfast for my pet.
Why are we fighting the Egg Cerberus right now? Okay, there's, Silver, Sonic, and Shadow, from left to right, in case you guys were wondering. Silver's new to this game, actually. Holy crap, guys, it's been 10 years since this game came out. That is insane. Holy crap.
This is your pet, huh?
Alright, well, I guess we're gonna fight the Egg Cerberus. Cool, I guess. Let's do it. Alright, so the basic plot... Alright, the Egg Cerberus is just gonna run away from us, I guess. Apparently no one told Sonic Team... Really? Heck with you! Apparently no one told Sonic Team that the Egg Cerberus... Or that the Cerberus in general is supposed to have three heads. But, I guess that didn't matter to them. Maybe? I don't know. But, the basic gist of this boss... is to grind on its tail, onto its neck piece, and grab onto its horn. When you are grabbed onto the horn, you can then slam him into all these pillars, and then finally ram him into the statue. The statue does double where'd he go? Oh, God. How'd you get up there? Anyways, these statues over here do double damage to him. So those are, like, a faster and easier kill, you know? And, the little pillars here will take down his health, but it's kind of slow. So anyways, let's make our... Oh no, oh no, oh no. I'm gonna get knocked off, I think. I guess you can run him into the wall? Question mark? I have no idea. This boss is not making any sense. Ah, no, where'd he go? Oh, crap. Okay, we got the crap kicked out of us. I gotta get my rings back. No, rings, come back. Come back, come back. Why are the rings moving? Why are those rings moving? Tails, do you have secret, like, ring powers that you're not telling me? Where'd he go? Is he up there again? See, and the camera doesn't focus on the boss, so you're constantly, like, moving the camera back and forth to try and... Did I just hit him in the nose? That's hilarious. You're constantly, like, moving the camera, though, to try and keep it, like, on the boss so you can see what you're doing. And it's really annoying. I'm not gonna lie. It's... Okay, guess that happened. I don't know how. What the heck? Stop it. I'm trying to control you. Alright, fine. Run into a wall and kill yourself. I don't care. I was gonna take you home. You're gonna be my pet. But no, I guess not. I gotta kill you. Well, there we go. Got a boss fight. And now the Egg Cerberus is dead. There he goes. He's dead. That was a boss fight, people. Ah, yeah. There goes him. There he goes. He's dead. There we go. Did we get an S rank? Probably not, because I suck. S rank? Oh, no, that's not an S rank. That's like... Oh, that's a C. As long as I don't get a D. If I get a D, then that'll be disappointing. Aw, man, I was just a little off from a B. That's kind of sad. I wanted... I wanted a better score.
Well, there we go.
Got a gold medal. A gold medal? A gold medal is what I meant to say. There we go. Save the game. And we're good. Now we just gotta wait. And there is another cutscene.
How long is this gonna go on?
How long is this gonna go on? Remember, kids, I said that this will be a multiple parter.
Okay.
That was a Clement reference, by the way.
Leave it to me.
I don't know where Tails is going.
Let's just skip this. Who cares?
I mean, this isn't a Let's Play, so I can just skip the cutscenes if I really want to. I want to show you guys as much of the game as possible within this first Sonic Sundays featuring of Sonic 06. Like, I don't want to waste too much time on the cutscenes, even though these loading times are really wasting our time, but oh well. Alright, Sonic, stop sliding. How do I activate... Oh, the R1 button. Weird. Okay. So, in this mode, Sonic and Elise must run through the desert. Sonic cannot walk over sand for some reason. I don't know why. But Elise can apparently, like... What the heck? Are you serious? I can't even do that. Alright, that's kind of annoying. I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, you need to die. No! Oh, God. Well, there we go. We're dead. The princess is dead. Anyways, Sonic cannot run over sand. So, in turn, you need Elise's, like, magical glowy powers to get over it. Yeah, so this Elise is pretty much useless in this section, apart from getting you over the sand. Yeah, this part's kind of annoying. I'm not even gonna lie. Alright, can I kill you? You're annoying me! Just die already! There we go, get our rings back so we don't get... I forgot that there was sand. I didn't even notice there was sand there. I didn't notice. Hold on tight! Isn't Sonic just a gentleman? There we go. Oh god, I almost died. Who's talking to us, by the way? Like, legit, who is talking to us? I don't know. Holy crap, I kicked the crap out of all of them! I killed them all in one single shot. Alright, be careful of the sand. Alright, good. Ah, bounce pads! Alright, where am I supposed to go? I have no idea. Over here? Got it. Oh god. What happens? I'm always scared that, like, the spin dash isn't going to register, and, like, I'm just gonna fall or something! Okay, we're good. We're alive. We're alive. Oh god. This is bad. This is bad. I don't know what's happening. I'm legitimately scared right now. Screw you too, game. I'm legitimately scared right now because I don't want to get a game over, because I know it's bad if you do get a game over. Like, in this game, it's really bad. I think it restarts itself if you get a game over and you haven't saved yet or something. I mean, luckily, I think I have saved, yeah. I've saved a few times. Are you serious? Come on, Sonic. You're better than that. Dang it. Alright. Yeah, as you can see, a little annoying in some sections. Like, I am actually getting slightly annoyed. Like, in video games, they can piss me off at times. Like, Elise can cause things to explode with her lovey-dovey powers over Sonic. Anyways, video games can piss me off. I will admit, I can get mad at video games. You guys have seen me get mad. For example, Life of Pixel and Adventure Story, just to name a few. Or just name two, I guess. But Video games are probably one of the only things that actually legitimately do make me mad and upset. Because in video games, when I can't, like, accomplish something that I know is easy, and, like, I know that is possible, then I just get really annoyed with myself and my inability to do it. And, I don't know, it's just a little flaw that I have, if you can get up there, Sonic. Yeah, in video games, when it's something simple, and, like, it's supposed to be easy, and I can't do it, then I get really annoyed. And it's not good. Because when I get mad at video games, I get mad. You guys will never see me full-on mad at a video game. Like, if I ever do get that mad, I'll cut the recording and you guys would never know. You know? So. But I can get mad at games. And this game was annoying me! No, don't die, don't die. Alright, still alive, still alive, still alive. Oh gosh. That is nerve-wracking. I don't like these robots. These robots are not nice. I don't like them. Okay, that wall saved us. Like, we owe our life to that wall. Right there. Those robots were floating. Oh, this game has so many flaws. Isn't it awesome? Love it. Woo! Got one life. That's not good. What kind of sucks... if you, like, say you went through this game... And you wanted to get... like, say 99 lives for the final level. You can't do that. It won't let you. Like, the rings don't carry over to the final mission. It kind of sucks. But, oh well, I guess. I mean, gotta kind of deal with it. Oh yeah, this is easy. Literally, all you have to do is just stand on these edges, and you won't fall off. I mean, sure, it's safer to be on the platform, but... You literally... No! 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 Why? I didn't even know there was sand! That's not fair. That is not fair. Game, I am mad at you. I mean, at least his powers don't even work well anyways. But don't just kind of throw me into a sand pit. That's literally what the game just did. What happened? Oh god, please make it. That was scary. I wasn't sure if I was actually going to make it across that gap or not. But luckily I did. Keep moving. There's a silver coin over there. I believe there's, like, 5 silver coins in a level at one time. I don't think they do anything, though. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that Clement said they don't do anything. Like, they're literally just there for collection's sake. So, if you want to collect them, I guess you can, but I will not be collecting them. Like, at all. I'm not even gonna try for them. I almost fell in the sand again. Alright, you need to die. Fall over. There you go. Now just hit his core and he will die. I almost died too. There we go. Explode those boxes with Elise's lovey power, I guess. I don't know. I don't know what to call it. Oh god. Lightspeed dash. Oh god. No, please make it. Okay. Oh my gosh. That was close. That was really close. I didn't think I was going to make that, to be completely honest. No. Oh god. I don't want to die. I really don't want to die. That's weird. Like, sometimes the rings are solid objects and I can push them, and then sometimes I collect them. It's very strange how the rings are working in this game. I'm not even going to grab that silver coin. Like, I'm not going to risk dying and falling into the sand, you know? Alright, I got a horrible score on that level. I'm not even expecting a good score. Oh, wow, that's not a bad score. I got a B, dude. That's not bad. I'm actually doing decent in these levels. I am not doing the worst that I could be doing. I mean, I'm not doing my best, but I'm not doing my worst either. There we go. Got another silver medal. Oh. No, yeah, let's save it. I'm always going to save the game. Because, well, no, I'll probably make my own save game. Because, yes, I'm going to play this off camera, of course. You guys know that I will. Now we're running through a field for some reason when we were just in a desert. No, this is where the creepy, like, furry fanfic stuff goes on. Like, it's fine. I don't have a problem with furries at all. I mean, I consider myself one. But, like, when Elise looks that bad and Sonic is not even proportionate to a human, like, it's a little strange, don't you think?
I'm sorry. It's all my fault.
You're fine. Don't worry about it. Smile. Sonic, what's wrong with you? I can't bear it. Skip. Skip, skip, skip. I can't bear it.
I've been looking for you.
Wait, what?
You're the Iblis Trigger.
Are we fighting Shadow? Are we fighting Silver right now?
Condemn us all. Who are you? My name is Silver.
Silver the Hedgehog.
For the future of the world, I will destroy you.
Okay, guys, I guess we're fighting Silver. Woo! Yeah, so Silver, everybody.
Time for you to disappear, Iblis Trigger.
It's no use. It's no use. It's no use. Oh, man. Clement references all the way. Well, like I said, that's Silver. He's kind of a mean hedgehog, but I think I can beat him, maybe? I don't know. I have never fought this boss fight before, so... Well, that happened. Get up, Sonic, go. Are you serious? Guys. Oh my god! Collect the ring.
It's no use.
Oh no, oh no, oh no, go, 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 go. Alright, run. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Guys, help. What am I supposed to be doing? What am I supposed to be doing? Is there a life around here? Ah, god, he's throwing things.
No,
come on! Guys, I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Get up, Sonic. Go, run. Go, run. Guys, I do not know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Yes.
The camera doesn't even lock on to Silver.
It's no use.
Come on, I don't even know how to fight him. So, Silver is kind of a psycho at the moment. He thinks that you're a thing called an Iblis Trigger. Which, basically, he thinks that you can activate Iblis, and we're gonna die because we have no rings. Oh yeah, dude, we're dead. Totally. We're dead. We're gonna die. I don't know how to hurt him. I literally have no idea how to hurt him. Oh, cool! Alright, cool, we hit him. Alright, sweet. Oh, when he's using his psychic powers. How did that? Oh no. We just get a game over. We did. I don't have to start all the way back over again, do I? Okay, cool. Alright, sweet. So we start off back at the Silver fight. And we have all our lives back. So that's pretty cool. Alright, looks like you have to hit Silver when he's using his psychic powers. Like, say he's picking up a barrel or something and he's blue. It looks like you gotta hit him then. I think. Man, do you need so many load times? Jeez. This entire video is nothing but load times. Anywho. Let's try. Emphasis on try. To beat Silver. Short for Life is apparently online now. I don't even know who anybody is on my PS3 that signs in. Like, literally, I just friend... Well, my brother friends random people that he meets on Call of Duty when he used to play online. No, come on. Oh god, run, run. Oh Jesus.
It's no use.
No! Leave me alone! Ow. Yeah, Silver does not like us. Like I said, he's thinking we're the Iblis Trigger. Alright, I just gotta kinda wait around until he decides to grab something with his psychic-y power. Dude, come on. I do not like this guy.
It's no use.
Okay, got the ring at least, so we're still alive. Oh, come on. You know it's possible to actually glitch in this game and get stuck in the wall? It's kind of funny. Like, you can get hit, and then the ring will fly into you, and you just keep getting hit, and then the ring will fly into you. Silver will just kind of keep hitting you like that. Alright, there we go. Hit him once. Yes, got him. Alright, cool. I got this down now. I got this. I think I can beat him. Yeah, I can totally beat him. Oh, no. Not like this. No. Just as long as I hold on to one ring at a time, I'll be good. Like, seriously. As long as I hold on to a ring, I'm literally invincible, like any other Sonic game. No, don't double hit him! Oh, God. Oh, God. Am I gonna die from this? Am I gonna die from this? No! 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 What the heck, man? You gotta make like a mad dash for the rings, like at first, or else you're gonna die. See, I think when he says something, then, hit him. But don't ever try to, like, double homing attack him, because that won't work. See, like, I'm dead now. I'm dead. I'm not gonna survive this unless I get lucky. Come on, Sonic, move! Crap! I'm dead again. See? Look at that. Yeah, never, ever double homing attack him. Like, never. It'll never work. You'll never be able to hit him twice. Ah! He just threw a lot of stuff at me. How about this? I'm trying to imitate his whiny voice. That'll work. I still got hit, but at least I hit him. Oh, God! No. Don't kill me. Just don't kill me. As long as you grab a ring, you're always fine. Remember that. Grab a ring.
It's no use.
No, come on. Seriously. This boss fight's really annoying.
It's no use.
Come on! Are you serious right now? Oh my God. I'm gonna die.
It's no use.
No! Stop, Silver. I really like Silver as a character, though. Don't ruin this for me, game. How about that, Silver? I'm gonna beat you. Yes. We have not gotten caught yet. Guys, I think that I can win this. We're gonna win. We got this. This boss fight wasn't terrible. I mean, it's badly designed. And it really sucks, but, I mean, it's not the worst boss fight in the world. I've had much worse boss fights. There we go. Sonic, or Silver's beaten. Oh, yeah. Died crap ton of times, but still. Yeah, I died a lot in that boss fight. Obviously, you guys were watching the whole time. I got a B. Dude, I did get a B. I get a B on everything, apparently. There we go, 4,033 rings. And now, we should be able to play Silver's Story. So the next time on Sonic Sundays, when I do a Sonic 06 episode, I will play Silver. Overwrite save data, yes. All right. Get back to Soliana, I think. Right? We're going back to Soliana? Hopefully. Go, Silver's been beaten, blah, blah, blah. He's probably gonna whine. Yep, we're back in Soliana. Just waiting. Still waiting. Come on, game. Get over with the load time. There you go. Alright, guys. Well, I think this is a perfect time to stop for this episode. So if you guys enjoyed watching me play Sonic 06 and you want to see Sonic 06 return in another Sonic Sundays episode, then please be sure to leave a giant like and remember to keep on gaming, stay amazing, and I will see you guys next time.